plays it through. The danger was there, he dealt with it well.
Looking to play on the break.
Sends the ball over the defence. Here's a shot. They've scored. And that completes the comeback. He'd love to play against defenders as charitable as that every week.
Well, considering he has a bit of a shoot-on-sight policy, he was the one player that should have been picked up then. It was both careless and costly from where I'm...